words. You picked them up by your children, Father. It is a sin before God.
You hear that in me? I just have to understand it. Because the Bible said, brethren, if a man be overtaken in the fall, help me, he which are spiritual, restore such one in the spirit of meekness, consider him. Help me, not help me, no man. Help me, help me. Consider him. Consider him. No. Consider him yourself. Lest you also be tempted. For if so, let me see a thing will happen to Jenny, tell him to tell me.
Yes.
And so, we find the kind of thing in the church where some people really praising God and shouting. We have to take another look back in the church. Because I'm going to say something that some of you don't like.
Go ahead.
I may not like.
Go ahead.
Let me come to preach.
Go ahead. Preach.
Some of us, instead of drawing souls to Christ or bringing souls to Christ, we drive them out.
Yes.
No, Christianity is not going to tell you
are the ones here. And you're on your way to glory. This is why you find some people so mean with them, Jesus. Can I preach up in here? Some people are so mean with them, Jesus. Not in your children, in your woman, your children with.
Mean with your Jesus. Mean with your Jesus. Don't want to share with nobody. Because of me see him, I'm on my way to glory. And that's alright. You have to take a back and share.
Call down the judgment of God. upon themselves. If God, I'm closing, but listen, remember, if God was dealing with that same kind of judgment as he dealt with in the Old Testament, you understand? Do you know that even in the church, many of us will drop dead? When you stand up and give that lying testimony. Thank you. me see all the unsaved who are in the house tonight. If you're unsaved, just raise your hand. If you're not saved, raise up your hand. Just be honest, you're in the house of the Lord. Just be honest. Outside too. The unsaved on the outside. Hallelujah.
Love you so much that he died on the cross. to redeem you from all of your sin and all of your transgression. It may look like you're there in the world, but not that thing of the field. You try everything, and all other things fail. But try Jesus. Jesus can heal you. The best friend for you to have is Jesus. All when you are with your friends, you trust in him. Jesus can heal you. You ready to accept it tonight? Hallelujah. This is I hope you don't do it before I finish this week. Praise God. Anybody else ready? God bless you. Thank you for coming.